Hey guys, Qualification here, picking up right where we left off. With our silent guest. Who's mostly watching right now. What? Oh, you're trying to take it. What was that? Oh, just a weird
coloration
of the walls. Onigiri-sensei! Oh, what have we here? It looks like I have an adorable lupine visitor. My name is Onigiri-sensei, and this is my dojo. It's like this weak, old man. Fighting master, Onigiri-sensei. What business could a wolf like yourself have in a dojo like this? Certainly you haven't come to study the fighting arts with yours truly. Yes? Haha! I like to cut into your gym, my buddy. Okay, now he's like rushing or something. I'd very much like to while away the hours at play with you, but I'm afraid that this place is far too dangerous for a creature like you. That is, of course, unless you can cover the training fee. How does that make it less dangerous? Oh yeah, rosaries. My favorite weapons. Oh yeah, this one. I remember. That's how to get tons of demon things. Well, the one after it is better, but yeah. Grace. This one, my nunchucks have always been kind of bad. Like, they constantly do it, so I'm dodging it, like, into attacks, so I'm not sure I want to buy this move. But I want this. And eventually, this. Because I don't think I can hold 100,000. No. So, once I get rosaries, I'll get this. But for now, I'm gonna learn the board. I'll be a monkey's uncle. You've got the cash, have you? I see. I suppose I have no choice. I'll do as you wish and allow you to enroll in my dojo. Ah, hey. Okay, it flips upside down. And also fire. I suppose change. Are you mentally prepared to handle the ultimate challenge?
Nope.
Step inside to test your mind. I already ate it.
Why are we asking if you're mentally ready after you fade? Like, are you kidding me?
Let the lesson be true. His voice changed. Take these tips to heart and remember them as we train. Just keep swinging. Yes, I am good. Oh, very well done. I'll grant you this technique spell. You have to actually do the technique, or... Yeah, actually. Summon support this.
Good job, confetti!
And then it falls apart. Not bad, keep it up. Then it just... He smacks the guy and he's like, do it again!
Ninja Turtles train, like,
blah,
blah. Okay!
It's a common thing, a lot of things. Back is good, but... Even if I'm doing it exactly perfect, he wants me to do it again and again and again until I understand it. And he's probably cut this thing in half so it looks like that. How many times do you want me to do this? That was 3. Will your warrior spirit burn bright? A 5th time, seriously? That's enough for now! Very impressive. You've shown me your warrior spirit. You must neglect that spirit. Train every day to keep it strong. You make it. Show those foul creatures the true nature of the warrior. It puts itself back. Oh! Holy bonnet? Sweet! But I didn't see the shield technique. Try God, for some reason, it's pretty. You don't get that. Now that I bought this first skill, will he give me more techniques, or do I have to go to the next dojo for that? Because I want that shield technique. It's a very good technique. Yeah, I don't want to learn Fleet Foot. I just learned a lesson from you. You do not get to say this crap. Oh well, I'll be able to attack better now. That's something it is. It's not what I wanted, but that's something. He was able to recover from that. When before I used to send him one. Why can't I just dig him out of the ground? So, if you haven't noticed, as I get combos, I get goblins over there on the left, which is like a little temporary shield against some of the old PS attack. Hit him one more time! Slash him! Beautiful little pawn. Yes, it is a pawn. Dude, dropping unused dummies. And ink blocks too. There's gotta be some magical stuff on the crap. Alright, I need to get the bomb technique, then I can crack open the spots around the place. Around the field. I can't believe there's no, technique for, shield technique, because that's really useful. Using it. If you're so good, then I get to park like this because I play second. Legend of Lord. More feed bags and carrots. Oh, that's ginseng? Ginseng's not orange like that. Is it? No, it's like green ruby thing, isn't it? Okay. Do I need fire or something? Oh, I have to come in at night. Oh, what a pain in the butt. I should have come over here immediately. We need a storm. I forgot all about that. Ah, that's my bad. Let's see, what else can I do until next time? I guess we check the bridge. But I need those bombs in order to do the rest of the stuff right now. I guess we just do a time skip until it gets night and go do that one, because that's annoying. Sign him for 3 to 3 or something. I don't see it. much green, as much green fertile potion as you need. Wish you to take a very good one. But, it's not working. But there's still that one that it says if you can't get it now, don't worry about it. Come back later. I wonder, can Slash any birds do something? If it worked. No, I guess not. I can't Slash birds. Oh, cool. Got his leg coming through. I've got a master on the better shield. Well, there's another genie.
And death.
Okay, well there's another demon gate over here, then there's one over there. Guess I can clear this out. Eh, bye. Added reflector techniques and just slow me down there. Because I can't do nearly as much damage. Now there's rocks and grass and some bunnies. Ew, bunnies. Have some flour. Have some leaves. Some jeans. Did you really just sell it with your
money? Ow.
Another feedback. Oh, baby. And another! Alright, let's get in there. Go over there and snap. Yeah. little artist things are restored. The praise flows from me. And then I can beat these bunnies. You get more praise. All the praise. Oh, will he not register that there are these places over here yet?
Your mom is awesome. What? It is true.
Suspicious of you. That was totally just a save to cover your butt.
No, she has two little bunnies.
Bunnies?
Bunnies! She said that she has, like, short
and medium bunnies. Probably. Because, taking care of that many
bunnies. Yeah. Wait,
were
there just bunnies right there?
Yes. That's
oh my god!
That's why I was saying bunnies. Bunnies. Okay, it's almost nighttime. I can fight more guys and get that. And get into that
and
boat.
And get Harry Potter.
Yes.
It's just a breakfast and nothing.
Come on, nighttime. You're almost here. Come on. Come on.
The ocean.
That's that guy chopping wood, by the way. Whoa! That sounds like he's taking
drugs.
No, it did not.
I don't know why. That's just so funny.
Yeah, I was about to do something stupid in the sky, but I mean, that would have been
hilarious. What that noise?
Come on. Ooh. Like yawning and pounding. Dig a rainbow. Fuck you.
Probably
cut. Yeah, we'll do. I'll probably cut this out until it turns out.
Wow.
And it is night. There's that other. Here's that. I don't have that technique yet. It's a brush technique.
Bonus.
That you don't get until way later, but is incredibly useful because, you know, if you want to hunt monsters at all, it's kind of doesn't help, but you can't find them, you can't reach them. You know? Yeah, yours too. Yeah, I thought I just smacked. Now to kill him. Pardon me. Extinct. As I accuso the interloper.
Wow, stutter much.
I didn't know how to pronounce it, so I'm like. One more monster, and I think he's somewhere over here. I can turn. Toya of the short temper, your skin will be mine.
That's disturbing.
I think he's right there. Because there's not supposed to be a demon club. There's not. Well, I don't have time to fight. Is it open?
Okay, yeah. That
okay,
makes more sense.
Here or over. Oh, yeah, this is it. Toya of the short temper.
Kind of like the Lou.
Yes. If he was in a monkey bathroom, then he'd be hard to beat.
What is that? Probably be like, hey, yeah!
Yeah. He gets something. Like, he gets insulted so easy. Just like,
he gets so easy.
Right.
Hashtag trick. All the time, constantly, every day. What? Why did you say that?
Say what?
No. I was about to say something. Sorry.
I have so much money. But it's not enough. I heard. Well, what do you know? You've taken care of all the names in the monster notebook. Yes, he will give me a reward and praise. But
thank goodness.
Need a save. Just real quick. Say, I have done a good bit of crap, and I don't want to lose it. Let's see. Yeah. 40 minutes. Damn. It's really been long since I got saved. Let me. No, please. I need up. Don't do this to me. Oh yeah, and at night.
Owls.
Any bear. At night, these white circles means there's a treasure chest there. Even if you can't see it. It's another stray bead. Hurl! Hurl! Because I think they not only are good for the extra stuff at the end of the game, but get you like the best weapon. If I'm not recalling it wrong. But you can't play with them until you go into new game plus mode after the game. Okay, into the building. Hey, you. Tama. No, no, no! That can't be right. Shouldn't be doing that.
No.
Check, double check my formula. No. Hey, you there. Got a minute? What? What's this little wisp doing here? Hey, we ain't going to wisp! I'm this suit, the javelin wandering artist! Well, well, you're a little ball fire. I'm Tom. Tom and a flaming pyrotechnist. And then you hear explosions. Well, fireworks. That's what they call it.
They call him fireworks?
His hat's literally on fire, and he has, like, bomb explosives tied around his waist. And he's also smoking. Dangerous. Listen up, you two. We're about to set off a humdinger of a doozy. Humdinger. Oh yeah, because that's a classic Japanese phrase. Humdinger. I'm a doozy. Take a look at the formula I pushed on the wall right there. My whole career as a pyrotechnist has led to that formula. The little firework I've dubbed the Midnight Wonder Boy. There's only one problem. Even though I know the formula is sound, it's not working. I know. You've got good eyes. Spiry eyes. Smoldering eyes. Maybe your red hot glare is just waiting to set this off. Feast your eyes on the greatest display the world has ever seen. Run your hats, kids. Here I go. The brightest constellation in the sky. The Midnight Wonder Boy.
Failed.
You know my circles.
So
I'm amazed that worked. Look, no thing. It's a deer. It's a butterfly. Holy smokes! That Tama may have a few screws loose, but boy can he deliver. That light again. A new brush power. Can you guess what that power could be?
Dora the Explorer!
That's right!
Your face! He's like,
what? You caught me off guard.
I'm a piggy.
Yeah, he's on bomb. He's being chased by a little pig with some fire. Fucking gun. You threw me off it. I can't say her name anymore. Amaterasu. Thank you. I could not say that second part. Origin Ball that is good and mother to us all. Too often it is easy to forget that which we will not see. Hidden away, I had lost track of you, but now my soul is at ease. I, Bakugan, God of Explosive Force! Lend my power to your cause. Use the cherry bomb to lay waste to your foes and obstacles alike. And there's the fourth floor. Then his star sign just rolls into the
Wait, that pig exploded? It died!
He's got it. Just come back. It was literally floating into me. You saw it there. You were standing on my face. Yeah, cherry bomb, yeah. Oh, what are you waiting for? Let's give it a try. How about that crack bomb? Let's blow it up! This is gonna be a recurring issue.
Sorry.
Please don't lose faith in me.
I will.
I try.
I've lost it already.
I blasted that crack ball to smithereens. That cherry bomb is one destruction. I mean, just think of what it could do to monsters. Yeah, think. It's just like throwing bombs at them in any Zelda game. I don't like it. I got the rat statue. One of the 13 Zodiac treasures. Post wins.
Yeah, I got a eraser now.
Yep,
got an eraser now.
You're an eraser.
Erase your face. So that nobody has to look at it else.
Well, that's
a stone statue.
Jeez,
Medusa all over again. Part 2.
Look at me, you stupid fish.
Yeah.
I forgot how you fight those fish. I know there's a special way to do it. I can't remember. Yeah, the bomb. Oh, I thought they'd set it off faster. That was stupid of me. Denied. Ah! Well, I don't feel like fighting. Ran past me. There's a cat statue. It's not gonna be useful anytime soon. It's like a good bit later in the game. Guardian statue, please. I don't have anything to offer it. But I will. Alright, there's one more bomb spot, then I'll head back to the... Wow, like, back to the town. Door. Go away, demon troll. Comic key, though, if that's it. Coral fragment. Well, a hunk of coral that's said to have been brought from the Dragon House. Oh, man. So save. Head there. Nope, there are more beam bags. I was hoping to get lucky. I think that's everything here in this area. So,
yeah. Oh, they got legitimately broken my leg.
Oh.
Oh my god. Like, I don't know why, but I was like,
okay, guys, I'm gonna. Oh. I'm sorry, you were...
No, it's okay. Some pain. Nothing to be worried about.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt you. I just sorry.
No, you're doing your app trying to do it.
Okay, fine. Okay, guys, I'm gonna cut it here. This is Devolcake, and sign off. Peace.